Hello, everybody. I am playing Dark Souls 2.
Hey, guys.
And yeah, Cyplex is here on Skype, so. You can join us.
Go on adventures together!
Yeah! You can see that dragon if I look at a certain angle.
Hmm?
I'm looking straight at I'm talking about. Itself. But yeah, because it's like adjust the brightness until you can see the blonde, can't see so forth. It's like I can't see the dragon only if I look at it in a funny angle. Crap, I don't know the keys. Whatever, I'll figure it out. Nope. Vibration, lol. Nope. I'll touch it.
Vibration if you're using a vibrator
Josh, what are you using? A vibrator?
Perhaps you've seen it.
You know, shut up.
Maybe in a dream.
Forgotten the vibrators, bro.
Shut up, it's prologue.
We're back.
Place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light.
That reminds me of the House of Wax.
None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
Smile though, goddamn.
Like a moth drawn to a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Do that. You have so much. deliver.
Okay.
Dead. I'm a fucking zombie. Bone, like fucking
what seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you will become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls.
Sorry, I'm back.
This is the fate of the cursed.
Through the curse. I'm an undead.
What is your name?
I don't have one. I am nameless. Spell. Yes.
At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy. Closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Me.
Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Right. Do this. Oh, the sword. It's a broken sword. Broken straight sword, yep. Stop sprinting. Oh, I got that stupid freaking attribute right now. I'm gonna sprint. Great. Sprint. I don't have to sprint. fact that I can sprint is pissing me off. Victor, stop. Okay, I got her. Game option? Oh yeah, here we go. Now, crosshair, region play, no. Trying to look for the sensitivity. More sensitive, I guess. Less sensitive. No, that's way more sensitive. Sensitivity. It's off. Wait a minute. Oh, whoa. There we go. I sped it down to a bit. Broken swords, kind of. Right there. Worse for me than it should.
You! Give us food! Yes, you! Give us Silky!
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? You give us smooth, you give us silky? The fuck? The literal fuck.
You give us smooth.
The fuck?
Yes, you! Give us silky!
I'm fucking with that. Scary. Oh my god, that's... Highly freaking scared me. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck that was, but that scared me so badly. Damn it. It's a straight broken. Broken for a reason. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Hey, Kimmy. Okay, that works. Oh, I didn't fall. Thank the Lord. Amber food. Oh, wait, there's a ladder right here. Point to this. What the fuck is my left triggering? Yes, guys. Left/right. Yes, guys, this is a fucking crack game. Yes. Ow. No. sword's gonna break soon. Oh, I think my sword broke. Yeah, I think my sword broke. Dude, shit for damage. But still doing fucking good damage. Uh oh. She's a shitty dagger now. Oh well. There's nothing about it. Don't rape me. Oh, okay. I'm good. Cracked red eye orb. Go up this way. Oh, these are like, oh, hey, wait, what the hell? Oh, hey, up here. I'll show them what I'm... It's ahead of me, I guess. Kinda don't wanna go that way, but there's nothing important that way. I know, so. I haven't died yet, I'm happy. La la la. Everybody is happy. La la la. Oh my god, I remember that. Wait a minute. Is there any, this? Slightly restore spells. Slark used to acquire the banished phantoms. The link. Okay, never mind. I'll do it. There's a sprint. It's pissing me off. Kinda making me angry. Wait, auto sprint. That is. What did I say, boy? Bounce. Auto dash. X. There we go. Thank God I got rid of it. It's X. It's auto sprint. Balls.
Are you the next monarch, or merely a pawn of fate, bearer of the curse? I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey.
Yeah.
Go on and see the he who made Drangleic.
Level up. How do I get that? How do I get up here? No. Right. It's scared you rather. I'm gonna go see. Maybe I need to kill those rat things. Help this guy out.
Who are you? Oh, it doesn't matter. Just help me open this door.
Ow, my neck.
I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant, but now somebody's gone and locked the door.
Okay. Maybe the bits are in this building? Has it also locked? I don't know. That one I actually don't know. The one thing I actually don't know. I'm scared to fight these rats. What the hell? Oh, what the fuck? I quite don't know how to respond to this. I'm gonna try and attack these guys. Worst idea in the world. I don't got a good weapon. Not for this, but whatever. YOLO! Fuck. Yeah, I got terrible under this. Ow, fucking worst weapon in the world. Ah. This. Fucker. Fucker. Yeah, I can't hit this with this fucking tiny dagger. Yeah, I can't hit this guy with a dagger. Can't do shit with a dagger. Fuck. I'm gonna go, you know, live and love with him. I know. I know what happened to people. But back to the house. Like, the limo. I don't know. Yeah, 410. The armor in the way has 1,000, not 800, so whatever. There's some shit in here. Right armor in the way. I'm gonna get one of those things. Whatever. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna go to the third time. My English is amazing. Matches. Great. Another baby dagger. Dagger's amazing. Love this thing. Great bitches from miles away. Hello, better armor. Oh, I'm using weapons. No, better weapons. And my gems, I haven't been touched. I have full health. I'm a human still. God damn it, this is the longest time I've lasted as human. Bitch. Broken straight sword. FAG. Oh shit. I've jumped. There's a one bitch over here.
There's a one bitch. Do better than wanting. I'm gonna need a better weapon than I have now. I'm gonna do this at this point just because I keep killing it, kept dying and re-killing it. Kill both of them. One hit, or not one hit. I'm a dumbass. One hit, but one go. Trying to. Short sword.
Yes.
Sorry, dagger. You're kind of great sword. That's broken, isn't it? Doesn't it say broken? Yeah, broken, broken. Straight short sword. I would do so much better with this guy. Oh fuck! I almost killed myself. Jumped off that stupid edge. Not working. He's way too powerful. He can rape me. He rapes me in a day. In a minute. Okay, so there's one ditch over here that I'm aware of. Wow. Two hit kill, legit. Damn. Sword's sexy. This sword's sexy. Wood bolt. Well, that moment when you see the exact freaking trailer of the movie of the game. Alright, question mark. Come down. Nope. Legitimately broken. Dude, I'm doing so much better with this character. I love this character. Just putting it out there, I guess I have restarted this like twice, but. Oh my god, there's two guys here at one point. Nope. I'm happy. damn it. What? Oh, I'm in love. Merchant?
You merchant? Buy something. Anything.
You're creepy.
Oh, come on.
You're very fucking creepy. Can I sell shit? I don't need. Oh, wait, what the fuck? What is this? I want that. Yes, I will go all the way back there. Give it to him. How much is this? Wait, up. Oh. I'll buy one. Sell stuff? How do I fucking sell?
Thank you, guys.
Can't I teleport to this thing? This thing? Not first?
Bearer of the curse, seek for misery. You will never make a king with a
bitch.
I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that king. Ah, yes, very good. Now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. Come again later.
Oh, yo, bitch. Hey, there's a big chest in here. Whoa, what's that? Cool. Gotta teleport back. From him, and then I'll be on my way.
I could read.
Sorry, he's just talking about how we can use business. Business. Oh, item info? That's not what I was trying to do. Okay, I get it. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, so. Which is better from it than my stuff. Piss me off. Switch? I'll just switch it. Oh, first that's okay then. Anyway, switch. Okay, so 50. So I'm gonna look for the higher price stuff. 15. How much? 74, 71, 70, 22. Okay. At the risk of not knowing if I've got better stuff.
Thanks very much. And do please come again.
No. There we go. Risked it. Yep, I do. Oh, dude, I look sexy now. Do I have all the gear in here? Yeah, I do. Got that different helmet. Forward,
that what? Your house? Probably. I haven't that one. Feel accomplished now. I feel really accomplished. I haven't died at all. Okay, gotta go down here. It's not creepy at all. Skeleton and spears. That kind of scares me. Babe, you're a big buddy. I don't want to see you. You're an ugly buddy. What the fuck? Oh, bitch would be shooting me. Hey, bitch. Legitimately scared me. I'm doing it. Shit. You got it. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. The fuck are you? Oh shit. Ow. Fuck yeah, there you go. I don't want to fight that. Oh shit, I'm gonna back it. Guys, I'm not gonna fuck with you. What the fuck? Shadow demon thing. Fuck, I hate their death. Wait a minute, I have a shadow demon caster thingy. Thank. Zambi. Fall. Shit. That's oh, my day just got shitty. Died twice now. But first time, second time was kind of fun. It was a death just to die, I guess. It was a dive just to die. Shit, now I'm off on my fucking game. No, not my game. I'm crazy. Dead guys in here, some guys is like, I'm gonna be sneaky. I'm not, you know, a proof of sneakiness. I've set a myself already, from here. A good amount for how much. Nope! Swords return, no. Where's the swords return? I was on fire. Slow demon, I have damage. No, there's only a big damage. No. How does phantoms return to your world? Oh shit! Oh shit, I'm done. Scared me. Oh fuck. God, I have good reflexes. I'm gonna invade other worlds. I'm gonna try and use the black spheric and crystal. I'm just gonna do. I'm gonna risk it. Shit, that demon. Oh, I guess that was a one-time thing for the demon. I guess, I don't know. Fuck. What was that? Scared the hell out of me. Don't shoot at me. What are you bitches? What are you bitches? I'm gonna do that. Fuck, no. I'll be spiked. Don't stab at me. Dang, unless I'm being retarded.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Good to know. I see a secret. I see many dead bodies. Oh, shit. Green blossom. Go in here and probably get hit. Oh shit. No. There's like 3 to 4 to 5 guys right there. I'm gonna heal again. No, fucking stop that. Don't approve. Not at all. Why am I attacking like that? Shield and a blue wooden. Maybe a wooden shield is blue. That scared the fuck out of me, actually. I know what that's gonna be used for. I'm gonna go lure those two bitches over here. Come here, bitches. One bitch. Come here, bitch. Get the shit out of me. That is really not good damage. Fuck it. Shit, I'm out of them. Whoa. Just got another one.
I'm kind of scared to go in here. Yep. Oh shit. Dodge. Use that last little bit of strength. Oh shit, I'm gonna get a kill. I couldn't move. They all attacked Simon here. They just have to move. God damn it. Grab the piss off. Oh well. Oh well. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Guys enjoyed the video, like, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys again. Bye.